An estimated 17.3 million adults and 3.2 million adolescents have depression in America alone. People suffering from depression experience fatigue, lack of concentration, loss of interest in hobbies, and irritability. Many feel too ashamed or hopeless to reach out for help. However, depression is treatable. Approaches like exercise, talk therapy, and medication can alleviate symptoms of depression. For many, a class of drugs called selective serotonin reuptake inhibitors, aka SSRIs, drastically improve their quality of life by sustaining serotonin levels in the brain. Serotonin is a neurotransmitter that neurons use to relay signals, and it plays a significant role in mood, sleep, and appetite regulation. When a preneuron releases serotonin to the synaptic cleft, the space between the two neurons, it binds to serotonin G-coupled receptors on the next neuron. This activates the different G proteins, which get separated and trigger a cascade of depolarization events that pass the signal on. Once the message is conveyed, transmembrane serotonin transporters of the presynaptic neuron reabsorb serotonin to avoid resending the same message. Patients with depression have relatively low amounts of serotonin. SSRIs help increase serotonin levels by targeting serotonin reabsorption. But how does it work? First, SSRIs bind to an allosteric site on the serotonin transporter. This causes a change in conformation, inactivating the transporter and blocking the tunnel where serotonin is reabsorbed. As a result, serotonin remains in the synaptic cleft for a longer period of time where it continues to interact with the receptors, signaling the transduction pathways and prolonging its effects on the body. Through treatments like SSRIs, many have overcome depression. Depression is a medical condition, and there's no shame in seeking help. If you or someone you know is struggling with depression, please visit the many available resources in person and online. Thank you.